Welcome back, students. We were seeing the topic molecular basis of inheritance. So now let's see about the DNA structure. As we all know, DNA is deoxyribonucleic acid. Now nucleic acids were first called as nuclein because they were isolated from the nucleus of the cell by F. Mister in 1869. Now DNA mainly is composed of nucleotides. Okay, this nucleotide has one phosphate group, 1,5 carbon sugar, which is also called as pentose, or you can also say 1 deoxyribose sugar. Next is the nitrogen base. This nitrogen base, when attached with sugar, becomes a nucleoside. Okay, so sugar plus nitrogen base is nucleoside, and with phosphate group becomes a complete nucleotide. As you can see here, the phosphoric acid, you can say phosphate group is attached to the purines and pyrimidines, you can say. So this becomes a complete DNA single chain, where also the sugar phosphate group as well as the nitrogen base is attached. Okay, now in DNA the sugar is 2 deoxyribose, thus the name is given as deoxyribonucleic acid. Now in RNA the sugar is ribose, so the name is given as ribonucleic acid. As you can see, OH group is attached, so it is deoxyribose nucleic acid, and only one hydrogen atom is attached, so it is ribonucleic acid. Now there are 4 different bases commonly found in DNA. They are adenine, guanine, thymine and cytosine. RNA also contains adenine, guanine and cytosine, but in place of thymine it is uracil. Now adenine, guanine are double ring pairs called as purines. As you can see here, adenine and guanine are called as purines, while cytosine, thymine and uracil, which have single ring base, they are called as pyrimidines. As you can see here, they have single ring, they are called as pyrimidines. So students, in this session we have seen the structure of DNA. In further session we will have a more detailed look on the structure of DNA. Thank you.